Your favorite cuisine?
घर का खाना. And I really mean it when I say this. Obviously, Italian and oh, I like paella also. Paella in Spain, that I really liked. And घर का खाना यार.
What's your favorite dish?
Rajma chawal.
So Punjabi.
Yeah, very Punjabi. I know.
What's your favorite dessert?
Everything. Get everything that's sweet in front of me, and I'll gobble it up.
Are you serious?
I work out. Yeah, I work out, and moderation is the key. That's it. And I'm blessed, but that's only like 20%. Other 80%, 40 is moderation, and 40 is workout.
You're not dieting at all?
I try not to diet as much. I try not to deprive myself out of a lot of things, but yeah, moderation and diet.
What's your comfort food?
I think brownies.
What's the weirdest thing that you've had?
I don't experiment too much with food, honestly. So yeah, I think the weirdest thing that I saw somebody eating was like frog legs and snails.
But you've not had. No, you don't experiment.
I couldn't get myself to eating all of that. No, I'm not even a hardcore non-vegetarian eater. If you give me an option, I'd prefer veg food.
So Pooja, it was great talking to you, and I wish you all the very best for your future endeavors.
Thank you so much. Thanks.